Assalamualaikum and good day. In this video, I would like to show you how to find a determinant of a 2x2 matrix. So let's get started with the example on the screen. So as you can see, I write the matrices in a different kind of bracket. Okay, it's not really a bracket; it's a line. Okay, this modulus line. It's supposed to be like this, where we want to say that this is the determinant of that matrix. Okay, so make sure you won't get confused by writing this. This means the matrix of 1, 2, 4 and 3, whereas the one on top is the determinant of the very matrix from down there. Okay, so how to get the determinant of 2x2 matrix is easy. We multiply these two. Okay, we multiply these two. So 1, 3, and then we minus by the other two. Okay, so 4 and 2. So from there we get 3 minus 4, 2 is 8. So we get minus 5. Okay, so let's proceed with the next example. Okay, let A and B as these two matrices, and then we find the modulus determinant of A and determinant of B and determinant of BA. So modulus of A is just copy paste that thing. Okay, and then we do this. Okay, we can do this one also, that kind, the blue arrow that I've made, the twisted arrow, so that we can trace the order of the numbers that we want to write. So first we write 2 and then 4, and then minus, and then 3, and then 3. Okay, so it's 8 minus 9 minus 1. So for B, for then we proceed with the determinant of B. Okay, and then 2 1 4 3 lah. And then let's do the twisted arrow. So 2, 3, 4, oops, 1. Okay, so 2, 3 is 6. This is 4. Aku cakap 6 tulis 3. Okay, so we get 2. Okay, now, for the third one, we're going to do it down here. Okay, so it's the determinant of B multiplied by A. So the first way is that we can copy and paste the matrices. Okay, we're going to multiply them first, and then 2 1 4 3, 2 1 4 3. Good. Now this one, the sign is still there, so this one we are going to find the matrices. How to multiply? Can. Okay, so 2, 2 is 4 plus 3, 6 plus 4, 8 plus 9, 12 plus 12. Okay, so what's left is 12 lah. 7. 7, 10, 17, 24. Okay, so this one we can do the twisted arrow also. Okay, so 7, 24, minus 17, 10. Okay, so this one is 168 minus 170, which is minus 2. Okay, so for this one, we can get minus 2. This is one way. The other way, the shorter way, is that we apply the properties of determinant. Okay. The determinant of B multiplied by A is equals the determinant of B multiplied by the determinant of A. Sorry, yes, that one. So we can get this from this, okay, while this from this, because we already calculated it individually. So 2 multiplied by minus 1. 1. Okay, so minus 2. So I just zoom in out for you to see. Okay, so thank you for your time and attention. Assalamualaikum and have a good day.